a lot of great music from the 40s and 50s. But this song came out in 1984. And it's become what I think a new standard of American song because of the message it brings. You often hear the music of the war years and describe it as the greatest generation. But we do have to recognize that there are men and women overseas right now paying the ultimate price for the freedom that we enjoy here today. And I consider it my greatest honor to have been able to sing for you tonight, for the band to be able to play for you tonight as you've been able to gather here with your friends, with your comrades, your brothers in arms. We also know there are many men whom you were close with who didn't make it home. And so this song, I dedicate to their memory, and I ask you to sing along with me on the chorus if you know the words. This is Lee Greenwood's God Bless the USA. If tomorrow all the things were gone I'd worked for all my life, and I had to start again with just my children and my wife, I thank my God above to be living here today, 'cause the flag still stands for freedom, and they can't take that away.
Texas from sea.